All externally callable methods on an ARC4 smart contract needs to be annotated with an ABI method decorator, and we call these methods ABI methods. To use the ABI method decorator, you need to import it from the AlgoPy module like this. Then you can simply annotate your methods by putting @ABI method on top of your method. There are four parameters you can set inside of ABI method decorator. The optional name parameter allows you to change the name component of the ABI method selector exposed to the application client. So you can manually define what method name you want to use when you're calling your smart contract method from the application client. If you don't define the parameter, it will default to using the method name. You can use the create parameter to control when the method can be called. If set to require, the app ID must be 0 when calling this method, so it's only callable when deploying the contract. So for example, this custom create method is called when deploying the smart contract, and it is also setting the name global state to digital marketplace. If the create parameter is set to disallow, the app ID must be non-zero, which means the contract is already deployed. This is the default setting if you don't explicitly configure the create parameter. If set to allow, there is no validation and the method can be called whenever. Allow actions parameter is used to configure onComplete actions for the method. There are 6 onComplete actions available on Algorand, and simply put, these are side effects that happen along with the method logic. So for example, if the allow actions is set to opt-in, the method caller will be opted into the smart contract along with running the method logic. If you don't configure this parameter, it defaults to no op, which is the shorthand for no operation, and it means there are no side effects when calling this method. There's also a read-only parameter, and if you set read-only to true, the method can be called with dry run or simulate, which means you can simulate calling the contract method and not pay any transaction fees. If you don't want to configure any of the parameters, you can simply annotate the method with ABI method with no parentheses, which are equal to setting the name parameter to method name, the create parameter set to disallow, and allow actions set to no op.